Hello everyone, I am Marvin ALUNING.
And I'm Kevin LIVARA, and here's everything you need to know to get up to speed.
With our own version of Leonardo da Vinci's aerial screw and ornithopter,
humankind has always had a desire to fly. Flight is normal for us now thanks to the efforts of numerous engineers and scientists.
One scientist and engineer at the time was fascinated by nature and blessed with a problem-solving mind, able to combine the disciplines of art and science.
That scientist and engineer was Leonardo da Vinci.
Using the principle of Archimedes' screw in a vertical orientation, he developed the aerial screw. He presented what we may recognize today as a machine designed to perform like a helicopter. Moreover, using the concept of beating wings to pressurize air, he developed the design for an ornithopter, a flying machine that achieves flight by flapping its wings.
Marvin and I basically created a helicopter and an airplane. So let's get started with the construction. Here is how I created my own flying device. The materials I used are and the total cost of my flying device is for the fuselage, I combined a total of 6 popsicle sticks in order for me to create a sturdy fuselage. The total length of it is 10.5 inches. For the motor part, I made use of an old RC helicopter of mine and took the motor out of it and placed it in front of the fuselage. To secure the motor from the fuselage, I used a thread and super glue. The thread is wrapped around the motor and super glue is applied. For the wings, the length of the wing on each side is 7 inches and the width of the wing is 3 inches. The horizontal stabilizer has a measurement of 6.3 inches in length and 2.5 inches in width. The vertical stabilizer's height is 2.5 inches and I eyeballed the angle and the width. As you can see, I also made use of threads and super glue to securely lock in the tail part. For the supporting part, I just made use of popsicle sticks to prevent the wing from moving too much. Lastly is the connecting strut of wing to fuselage. The height is 2.3 inches and the width is 3 inches. In order for me to get the angle of the wing, I used a protractor to get 10 degrees on both sides. And that's how I created my own flying device. Now let's see how Marvin did his.
Here's how I built my own flying device. The materials I used are and the total cost of my flying device is
for my build, the body was inspired by the aerial screw concept of Leonardo da Vinci. I used popsicle sticks and glued them together, aiming for the lightest weight aircraft possible. Foam was added at the bottom, acting as a landing gear. The tail boom is assembled using 2 barbecue sticks holding the tail rotor. It is drilled and glued through the body for a sturdier build. The body width is 4.5 inches and the tail is 6 inches in length. The motor and its components are scrapped from an RC helicopter, which I then used for the build. It uses a 3.7 volt battery, generating enough power for the lift for the aircraft. Finally, the rotor blades also come from the RC and made it into 3 rotary wings. It is 10 inches in diameter, while the tail rotor has 2 inches for its diameter. Overall, the aircraft is 4.5 inches in height and is 13 inches long.
Been counting all your aces, you ain't winning. Your phone book full of numbers, standing names. All them vain decisions keep you jaded. You could have found the one. So aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should, I'd be glad to meet me. If I were you, aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. Faith, I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by.